them all.
Shut up. I'm going to shut you up, all right?
I'm going to tell her. You come after me, Phil. And I'm going to scream so loud. Half the square will know. Lisa, wait a minute. I need to talk to you.
And next, it's BBC One's big Christmas Day movie premiere, Titanic.
Oh, Bob, are you lacking a fire that you don't have and muffler indoors?
It's a look.
Victoria Wood with all the trimmings, 9:20 Christmas Day on BBC One.
This Boxing Day, you may not be feeling quite yourself. You're beginning to see
spots.
Maybe you need
101 Dalmatians.
I've heard Jeff Daniels, Hugh Laurie and Glenn Close.
Yes?
Star in the network premiere of 101 Dalmatians, Boxing Day at 5:25 on BBC One.
A film premiere for Christmas Day, now on BBC One, the winner of 11 Academy Awards. Leonardo DiCaprio and Kate Winslet star in Titanic.
Phil and Mel, what have you done? EastEnders continues next on BBC One. And then a special Christmas gift from Victoria Wood. A sneak preview coming right up.
Christmas Day brings brand new comedy to BBC One with Victoria Wood at 9:20.
Mavis.
Yes?
Your skirt's up your knickers.
I appreciate your answer.
Bye bye, baby, baby.
The Royal Family at 10:10.
Bye bye, Debris, baby.
And Before They Were Famous returns with a brand new instalment, Before They Were Famous 5.
See ya, wouldn't wanna be ya.
See ya, wouldn't wanna be ya.
Oh, but this is Christmas, I can buy a drop.
All the stars and all the laughs. Christmas Day on BBC One.
This Christmas, a star-studded murder mystery.
Oh!
With George Cole and Anna Massey.
Are you coming or what?
Elizabeth Spriggs.
Is she dangerous?
Michelle Collins and Kieran Hines.
Don't ever let me hear you say anything like that again. I don't want you causing trouble in the family.
And Irene Adkins is the mother-in-law from hell.
She wants to get rid of me.
The Sleeper starts Boxing Day at 9:15 and concludes Wednesday at 9:05 on BBC One.
Now on BBC One, who's for more turkey?